Hi all, welcome back to our Dragon Age Inquisition. Yeah, god damn it, would you please? Thank you. Okay, yeah, the refugees here are in dire need of help. If the war doesn't kill them, the coal or starvation will. Okay, tell me of the horse master.
What can you tell me about the man who's supposed to be getting horses for the Inquisition?
Horse Master Dennett. He lives on a farm to the west. Tough old fella. We haven't heard from him. Best we can tell, he's holed up until the Majors and Templars are done killing each other.
Investigate. Any other concerns?
What other problems do these refugees face?
We've got some injuries that go beyond stitches and elf fruit. I know healers are in short supply. But if you can find someone in Redcliffe to help us, it would save a lot of lives.
You said people might starve.
You were concerned about refugees starving?
Yes. Many of them brought food, but they expected to be home by now, or safe in a city. There's a hunter up the hill who has some ideas.
People are cold?
Is there anything we can do to help people deal with the cold?
I asked the Inquisition to send blankets. You'd think I was asking for a wagon of raw lyrium. A recruit named Whittle is trying to make what we can bring in last. If you have any ideas, talk to him across the road.
Tell me of the Templars.
What can you tell me about the Templars?
All the Templars were called to Val Royeau not long ago. These bastards ignored the order. Now they're killing rebel mages, along with any refugees they think are mage sympathizers. Every Templar I've ever known has wanted to protect the common folk. These men defile their order's good name.
What can you tell me about the rebel mages?
The real rebels are up north in Redcliffe, dug in and taking care of their own. The ones out here are just apostates, locked up in the circles all these years, and now they've gone mad with power. The rebels in Redcliffe have washed their hands of them. I wish we could do the same.
Farewell.
And you as well.
Okay. Oh, there's something up behind us here. Yeah, he's still low health. I don't know why. Isn't that the ruin I just was at? I hate it. Sometimes just put down both mouse buttons because I'm thinking it's more World of Warcraft controlled, but it's not. I hear horses.
It's So, who do you think is the toughest? Josephine, Liliana, or Cassandra?
I'm right here, you know.
That doesn't rule you out, Seeker.
Cullen's not up for consideration?
Curly? They just keep him around to look pretty.
10 pieces of raw meat. Man, I got tons of elf fruit. If I need a quest on gathering elf fruit, I can deliver it hands down easily. Okay, let me see here. Yeah, this is the place. Man, they all regrow again. And you know what? That's here. 9. Here. 9. There we go. And of course her. There we go. All full up in health. Yeah, this is here. There's nothing else. I've already captured this. There's nothing more. So why isn't it lit up? Or maybe it's only lit up because we haven't checked it. Very nice indeed. Okay. The outskirts. Another elf fruit right here. What the heck is he? He was some kind of mage. Four pieces of ram meat. Oh, more here.
Damn.
Three pieces of ram meat more and we're done. Okay, what is up there? Burning house up there. Luck picking too.
The imposters locked themselves in for safety, and then the Templars set the house on fire.
Saw this plant down. Crystal Grace. Nice. Five. Little. Man, he got exploded. Good, have all the meat that we need. Ooh, a chest. Very nice. Ooh. And another chest. Very nice indeed. Fuck, I love when it does that. You never know when you might need it. Where did it go? Okay, did I just disintegrate it or something like that? Damn. Ooh, iron on the side of that one. When are we gonna see some real wolves? Four out of four power required. Okay, what is this? Like a little treasure map. From here, up and around here.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that's the star thing, right? Yeah. Hey, how you doing, spawn little spawn rate lag? Ah, I can rest here. Well, well, well. Well, let's do that. Full health again. Yeah, cool. That's the star thing up there. I still haven't figured out how to bloody fuck get it to connect right. Can't go back to that one. It's still not the right one. Got it? I got it! Nice! Okay, from that to that, from that to that, from that to that, that to that, that to that, that to that. Okay, cool.
Where does this go?
Whoa. To send two out that way. There and there. Damn. No more elf root.
What?
That's the cave we were in. Okay, but I'm going to take this redstone here.
It is a comfort to have you present on our journeys, Seeker.
You so rarely call me my name, Solas. Why is that?
Manners, perhaps.
Manners have not held you back on other occasions.
I say what I believe to be true, even if it gives offense to those who prefer the lie. But there is no lie in what you are. Your position is an honorable one, and well earned.
And that's how you vanquish them. Rare ring. Warriors only. Nice. Thought it was about time she got an accessory. Very nice indeed. Yeah, I should have that one. Okay, so not even I can have this one on. I am rogue, but I'm not human. Damn. Already been there. I hate that it doesn't. And we've been here. But something is amiss here. Something is definitely wrong here. Is it up or down here? I think there's a big rift around here. Yeah, look at this. But that's not... I think there's one up there too. Come Oh, fuck. Continue. Load. Yeah. Gonna have to load the autosave. Damn. But what was the last autosave? Where was that? Oh, right here. Okay, cool. Nice. Yeah, okay, cool. Okay, they were pretty hardcore. But let's try and go up instead of down now. Damn, they are tough as hell. Can't I kill them?
Thank you. If not for you, I'd be dead.
Ooh.
Do you need anything? I should probably report back.
Got tons of those. Yeah, here's the rift thingy. What's going on here? Why? Ugh. No. For fuck's sake!
We should search the area.
Do you need anything? I should probably report back.
There's something. Nope. The tree, no. What the bloody fuck is it?
Having a picnic.
Yes. The mage must have been hunting for blood magic. The Templars attacked the apostate. I suppose I just got caught in the middle. So, the truth. I may have been, passing time with Eldredda.
Having fun, were you?
I take it the Templars interrupted your very friendly picnic.
Wait. Yes. At first, she was just a mage who saw me and didn't attack, but later we... So, are you going to report me?
I wouldn't worry too much.
If you keep quiet on this, I'll be more careful from now on, I promise. So, are you going to report me?
Nah.
I wouldn't worry too much.
If you keep quiet on this, I'll be more careful from now on, I promise.
Okay. We need to close that rift, and the only way we could do it is if I do it. So we need to kill the first bunch of mongrel that comes.
Ah!
Cool, and then I need to go down. And disrupt it. Fuck you. Okay. I didn't know you could do that. Just run out of combat. That thing is a bit too powerful for me to undertake. I have no points I can give up. Give out. Only level 4. It's a bit too powerful for me at this point. These are some I can do. For fuck's sake. Okay. Now that we know that is still there. This one is a pretty big rift. Gonna just leave it be. That one we have been all the way to these ones. So that's a world map. Oh, cool. Haven. Misbehaven. Map. Ah, cool. Like a little bit of fast traveling. Yeah. So. Good, we're here.
I'll ask around again tomorrow.
Thank you.
Thank you all so very much for watching. I'll catch you on the flip side.